Oh, so good. And this is how you make kovbasa, home style kovbasa. Don't forget the wasabi.
Delicious.